Thank you. And now, you know what Bob is doing. What did you do? You're raising up. Yes? Mothers love is unconditional. Good kids, bad kids, become good adults, bad adults. Mothers love, never will. Thank you. It was a beautiful evening, and I have to give you just a little bit of history from what occurred in the background of past. Father said, we need a concert. We need to rejoice with our people. We need the congregation to gather in one place for us to just have fun. But it will be 5 weeks. 5 weeks to get all this together. So we had a lot of people saying, oh no, that's not going to happen. Oh, we can't do this. No, not in 5 weeks. Blah, blah, blah. Amen. And we did it. You know why? You know why? Because when Jesus said yes. No. I didn't hear it. When Jesus said yes. Very good. And after the closing comment, we once again welcome our pastor. Father, Paulo, put your hands together for Father.
Thank you very much for your presence this evening. I hope we have given you a good opportunity of a reason to come back again. Will you come back? If we were to have something in December, will you come back here? Very good. I pray that this, your stay here, this moment that you spend here, is something that will give you hope that Jesus is with you. And that through your singing, you pray to Jesus for the best to come to you. Moi, ma dévoté pour des millions. Moi, ma dévoté pour faire tout ça qui va pour nous. Surtout, dans un moment difficile, pour mon Dieu capable de bénir. A todos ustedes que están aquí para recibir las bendiciones de nuestro Señor Jesucristo que está en el cielo, hoy estamos aquí para dar gracias a Dios. Que el Señor sea con nosotros por siempre. Amén. May the Lord bless you. The Lord be with you. You can stay safe. May God, who loves us so much, continue to show you his favor. But because when Jesus said yes, nobody can say no. Amen. Thank you to the choir. Let's give it up for the choir, man. Let's give it up for the musicians. And let's give it up for the guest speakers or guest singers. Give it up for yourself and those who sell so many tickets and those who are taking care of you and all those. Oh, we need the sound man. Wes, please stand up. Wes, thank you very much. Great job. And to all of you, hey, the cameraman here, those CDs will or DVDs will be ready maybe in how many weeks? In 2 weeks, the CDs will be ready, and then I'll let you know how much it's going to be. Probably $25. Okay? So we'll make sure that you get one. Whether it's 25 or 10 or 20, $2. No, sorry. Okay? Remember, when Jesus gives you the money, you should give it back to the church.
Thank you, thank you. Put your hands together for Father Gordon. Once again, we want to thank you for coming. We want to thank these people. I'm just so sorry. That's all I have. The choir, they practiced so hard. They were very faithful in coming and rehearsing. We thank them so very much. Albert, we thank you. Tiffany, we thank you. And we thank you. Without you, this wouldn't be possible.